You had your walk, you had your demeanor, you had your attitude, and I say that that's allowed me to travel in many parts of the United States, where there's Klan, where there's this, and I can walk, and I'm gonna walk, and I'm not afraid. Just having gone through that experience, and being in the Bronx was the same head, you know. If you didn't have that type of feel, you know, that feel about you, then you were going to be consumed.